Got to rush him with four. And then
third and six. Slipping out of the tackle and launching it end zone. And he's picked up in the end zone by Jamal.